On a ridiculously warm November day, the egret landed in the cove along the Seekonk River. It was pretty far away, but I zoomed in on it. And what I mostly saw was that it caught a bunch of fish. I watched it for 6 or 7 minutes, but I'm only giving you the highlights of when each time it catches a fish. It caught 3 in the space of about 5 minutes. Here's where it reaches the hunting grounds.